If you're new to my channel, a big hello from Nikki. I am Nikki, obviously. Today's video, I'm going to create this black glittery eye makeup with like a rose transition shade. I created this look in like 10 minutes. If you want to go to a party and you're confused, like, oh my god, I don't want to look too much, but I want to look nice, I got you. If you guys want to know how I achieved this look, stick around and watch it. It is so easy, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel because you know what? We are awesome. We are charming. And let's move on to the video. So to begin with, I'm using the Fenty primer to prime my face. Once that's done, I'm going in with the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Foundation. I really love how this foundation feels on my skin, but the thing is, it gets a little dark. So what I'm doing is I'm adding the Body Shop Lightning Drops to just lighten the foundation a little, and then yeah, I'm going in and just blending it to my skin to give that flawless finish. You don't want your neck to look like a different color from your face, so make sure you apply the foundation to your neck too. So yeah, we're done with foundation. Now we're going to move on to contouring. I'm using the Fenty Beauty Matchstick in the shade Truffle. So once the contouring is done, I'm moving on to concealing, and I'm using the Maybelline Dream Brightening Cream Concealer. Okay, that's a really long name for a concealer. Then using a beauty blender, I'm going to blend all of that out. My nose contour, I'm not comfortable with the beauty blender, so I'm using this Real Techniques brush to just blend that out. And then I'm going in with this Beignet Luxury Powder for baking. While I've set my face for baking, I'm going in and doing my brows. I'm using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow in the shade Ebony and just getting my brow game on. Then I'm gonna just blend all of that Beignet powder out. Next, I'm moving on to blush, and I'm using this e.l.f. blush palette from medium to dark. I actually got this palette as a gift from a very, very close friend. Shout out to you, friend. Okay, her name is Amulya. Moving on to the most favorite part of the video, highlighting. I'm using the Fenty highlighter called Trophy Wife. I love this highlighter so much. Then using the same concealer that we used earlier from Maybelline, I'm applying it on my eyelids and then just blending it out to give that base. And then going in with this Morphe 35F palette, and then I'm applying this brownish red shade on my eyelid. All these years I've been watching so many videos learning how to do the perfect eye makeup, and I'm telling you guys, blending is the key. Just keep on blending. Blend, blend, blend until your arm falls out. Then from the Morphe 35OM palette, I chose this orange shade. I love mixing orange and red together. Then I'm using the Revlon Eye Art Pen. I don't know its shade, I'll mention it in the description box below. I love this glitter so much. I got it from India and it's so easy to apply. Anyway, I'm letting it to dry Look at me flapping my hands around, making it dry. Then using the same orange shade that we used earlier, I'm using it underneath my waterline. And then on my waterline, I'm using this black pencil from Faces. God, this is a tricky part when you want to apply it on the top. Oh my God, it's really tricky. I prefer using a little bit of mascara on my lashes before I apply falsies. Yeah, for this look, I did apply falsies. Then I'm using this plum shaded lip liner. You guys have seen me use this plum shade in almost every video. I don't know, I'm comfortable with this color or I don't know. I mean, this color just suits me well, so I'm just all over the place with it. Anyway, I'm moving on with the in color Matte Me liquid lipstick. And to apply this liquid lipstick, I'm using a brush. The thing is that I'm a very messy person when it comes to liquid lipsticks, so I want to play safe today and use a brush. And then since I used a little extra, because I'm a little extra in life, I'm just dabbing the extra off to give it a matte finish, and then setting my hair in, basically just combing my hair and wearing a nice ring. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. See you guys in my next video. Until then, peace out. Okay, you can still see me.